Salam, my name is Maren Sujan Sarup Kaur. I'm a Kundalini yoga and meditation teacher here at Evolve. And I just want to talk to you briefly about what to expect when you come to my class. And really, it's always a surprise because every class is completely different. We work with themes, with kriyas, which just means a set. But the themes, it could be working on intuition, on creating self-love, etc. But really, the yoga will pick you up where you are at the time. So whatever needs to be worked on and released, it will happen. And who's coming to my class? It's really a lot of people from different backgrounds, different age, different abilities, etc. And that's the wonderful thing about Kundalini yoga. You can really turn up in every class and you will be able to do it. And if you can't, then you just take a little break. So it's not, so it's very much about your own experience. We practice with the eyes closed, so it's not about comparing yourself with everyone around you. It's about going within and listening to your body, listening to your inner teacher. So if there's a posture you struggle with, or it causes maybe discomfort or even pain, then just listen to your body and have a little break, and nobody will judge you for it. You might judge yourself, which we will work on, but it's about your own experience and it's about becoming more in tune with your body. So, but just to, so you know a little bit what's going to happen is we tune in with a mantra, Om Namo Gurudev Namo. To really set the space for our practice, tune us in into the group and connect us to the Kundalini masters. And then sometimes we do a little warm up or we go straight into the kriya, so you can expect a physical workout. And then a meditation and a long relaxation at the end. And we'll work on all levels, so your emotional, physical and spiritual well-being. So everything will be covered. And the benefits you will get from it is a moment of peace, or maybe even more than a moment. So a little break from your busy mind. So for some people that means a lot because they're constantly bombarded with thoughts and those thoughts are often very unhelpful. Also, when you practice regularly, you will be able to change your patterns of behavior, change habits that might not very good for your health, etc. And you will be able to create new positive habits. So I've seen it many, many times. If people come and practice regularly, how they change, their whole life changes, their diet, their relationships, their career, etc., etc. And you will also be able to build up resilience. So it will help you to deal with the stresses in life, etc. So it's a whole great beneficial practice. So I see you in class. Satnam.